Welcome, my friends. Welcome to another Thursday in which we discuss a topic that we love to hate, hate to love. Winter packing in a carry-on. Yes, it's cold. Yes, you want to look good. And yes, everything is super bulky. So what do you do? You pack wisely. Hey, you with the oversized suitcase, listen up. Let's pack. So here I have 4 day outfits and 2 night outfits, socks, underwear, and pajamas in a packing cube, shoes in a shoe bag, toiletries, hat, and scarf. And yes, it's all gonna fit right in here in my carry-on. I have specifically chosen bulky sweaters today, and yes, they are all going to fit right in here. Maybe not. How, you say? It's called compression bags. They turn these sweaters into this. I bet you want to see that again. These sweaters into this. And this is how we roll. Simply put your clothes in, close the bag, and roll it out. Push all that air out slowly. Voila. Now, let's pack it all into the suitcase and see how we're doing. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I've still got room for more. These bags come in many brands and sizes. Just make sure that you get the ones that roll the air out. Some larger bags need a vacuum cleaner to suck the air out. Now they are very effective, but what if you don't have a vacuum cleaner when you're packing on your way back? Something to consider. A final tip on winter packing. Wear your bulkiest shoes and your mega coat on the plane. Save that suitcase space. So there you have it, another packing conundrum demystified. Come back every Thursday for more travel tips. Leave your comments below and subscribe to this channel if you haven't. Come on, it's right there. Click right there. All right, see you next Thursday. Ciao.
Psst, hey, don't leave yet. Don't forget to subscribe.